Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Cinemania. I'm Ilya, and today we once again fight for our lives against the Decepticons in Transformers The Last Knight.
It started as a legend. One of the greatest of all.
1,000 years we've kept it hidden.
To protect Earth from what was destined to arrive.
Humans are at war with the Transformers, who are all deemed as a threat to humanity by the government. Optimus Prime is no longer there to protect humanity from the Decepticons. In fact, he has turned on humans and attempts to destroy Earth in order to revive his own world, Cybertron. Salvation lies buried in the secrets of the past and the hidden history of Transformers on Earth.
It's now up to fugitive Katie Yeager, beloved Bumblebee and Oxford professor Vivian Wembley to save the world.
Transformers The Last Knight begins on a promising note, as the film changes things up with a medieval battle scene before following the legendary wizard Merlin. Upon discovering that Transformers are on Earth, Merlin makes a deal with them to help King Arthur and the Knights. While the story is tolerable, the film is unable to keep up with so much action going on. Insufficient screen time for certain scenes and characters makes the plot confusing as well as flawed. Nonetheless, the movie passes a remarkably high bar on the technical side, the kind that draws award nominations. It has impressive set pieces with CGI impeccably done. The action will also keep you on the edge of your seats. The fighting scenes, necessarily viewed in IMAX 3D, are near non-stop, quite comprehensible, and involves a reconstituted Cybertron preparing to crash into the Earth. Not to worry, the movie manages to balance out its high-stakes action and explosions with gusts of humor and laugh-out-loud moments throughout. It's monumental, colourful and packed with vibrant imagery. Even if you're unfamiliar with the iconic characters or can't understand the brain-testingly odd plot, the movie is still impressive. Transformers The Last Knight can be summed up in one word. Epic.
For my world to live, yours must die.
That's it for today, and we'll see you on another episode of Cinemania. I'm Ilya, and you're watching CTV, your coolest choice.